cool by like an old Tim Morgan a spray bottle and you fill it with hot water and then you put like 10 glasses or something in there and then you're like, they like make it.